Now, your local weather with the KX Storm Team.
It's 5:17. Welcome back to Good Day Dakota. I've got to give Robert a hard time because over the weekend, I saw one of his forecasts. I wasn't at work, but I think you referred to this as North Dakota as sort of the North Pole forecast. Right?
Those words were spoken by me, yes.
And I thought to myself, oh, poor Robert. He doesn't know what it's like in January. Yeah, it's going to get way worse.
Yeah, I thought it was cold this weekend, but apparently we have a long way to go.
Yeah, you haven't seen anything yet. Yeah.
But we have the opposite of that right now.
Good.
Which is great. It's nice and warm out there, and it will be warm today. Taking a look outside to the Bismarck area, there's the Capitol in the background. Still about 2 hours away from sunrise. Just a couple of cars out there. But it is a nice morning if you're headed out the door or you're headed out to the bus stop this morning. You can see that temperature just 23 degrees. Those east-southeast winds at 6, giving you a wind chill of 16. Not too bad, and humidity at 92%. Meanwhile, in Williston, you're at 29 degrees with a south-southwest wind at 8 miles an hour. Moving over to Minot now, you're sitting right at the freezing mark at 32 degrees with 75% humidity, and you're at 33 degrees, a degree above the freezing mark this morning, to our friends in Dickinson. Elsewhere, temperatures on this Wednesday morning aren't too bad. Most places are in the mid to upper 20s. A few spots, Dickinson and Henninger, you are already up into the 30s, and temperatures are only going to go toward the north as we go through the day. You can see much warmer already than we were this time yesterday. 22 degrees warmer in Bismarck, almost 30 degrees warmer in Minot this morning than you were at this point yesterday. Looking ahead to the next 24 or 36 hours, much warmer temperatures today. We'll get into the 50s. We'll have a little bit of precip tomorrow, mostly around the Minot area, and then we will see some snow develop for your Friday. Speaking of that snow, we'll put precision cast into motion. You can see here by Thursday morning, we'll have a system sliding by to the north. It'll touch off a few rain and snow showers. Don't expect a lot of accumulation with this, but it will be enough to whiten the skies a little bit. That will quickly move out of here before our next weather maker moves in during the day on Friday. This is the system I expect a little bit more widespread snow. This will be a mostly snow event. This will also be a quick mover moving through the day so that by as the time you're headed home Friday night, it should be south of the area and out of our hair. So your forecast today for Bismarck and Dickinson looks like this, nice and warm, 56 degrees, light south winds, 5 to 10 miles an hour. Slightly cooler in the Minot area, you'll get to 49. It will be a little bit breezy at times. You can see those winds gusting to 21 miles an hour. Highs elsewhere across the region today will be in the low to mid 50s, especially in southern sections. A little bit cooler up to the north where we've got those clouds hanging on. You can see Botno there. A high of only 36 degrees, but that's going to be pretty much the exception today. Tonight, your lows will dip into the lower 30s, 30 degrees in Bismarck with seasonable temperatures and light winds. Meanwhile, in Minot and Williston, you will fall to the freezing mark of 32 degrees. Here is your extended forecast for Bismarck and Dickinson. You can see there's that chance for snow on Friday. It will be breezy, so the snow will be blowing around a little bit. There's a slight chance for some snow late Thursday night, but not enough that I would put it in here in the 7-day forecast. The weekend looks great. It will be cold. You can see those overnight lows back into the single digits. And then for Minot and Williston, pretty much the same thing. Maybe a rain snow mix earlier in the day on Thursday before that snow moves in on Friday. And again, lows. Look at that low, Tim. Friday night into Saturday, 4 degrees. You can put that temperature on your hand. 9 degrees Saturday night into Sunday. So a chilly weekend, but it's what we've been going through, this roller coaster ride of temperatures.
That's right. We're used to it at this point.
Thanks, Robert.
When we return on Good Day Dakota, many people may take their jobs for granted. For others, just getting a job can be difficult. We'll tell you about a man who did not give up when we return.